I will demonstrate how to sign in to the eGeeTouch Manager app. First, launch the eGeeTouch Manager app on your smartphone. Then select the login option at the bottom of the screen. Enter your username and the password you used to sign up. For easy access later, the Remember Me option will automatically be selected for you. Now select Login. It will then bring you to the dashboard. See your next video to learn how to pair and set up.